Lovely George here. Just got engaged.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to Anya and Kane's engagement party video from Ireland. Yes, these are curlers in my hair. And yes, this is a hat to keep the curlers in place. I don't look ridiculous. You look ridiculous. Enjoy!
Climbed a mountain and I turned around.
Hi Anya and Klaine. Wishing you warmest congratulations on your engagement from your mam and Phelan here in Talla.
And Jinky and Lola.
Yeah. We miss you very much, but we're very happy for your news and life moving forward. And we wish you to have a very happy night with your friends and family. And also to wish you a happy Christmas and a happy new year from us here in Ireland. God bless.
Echo all that. Have a great night. We'll be thinking of you and we look forward to seeing the photographs. So sing a few Irish songs as well on you if you think of it. Keep the flag flying and good luck to you, Klaine, and good luck to both of you in the future. We're delighted for you. Couldn't happen to a better couple, nicer couple. So all our love.
Leaves in this house. Certified freak. 7 days a week.
Who's Nikita?
Anya and Klaine, congratulations on your engagement and so happy for you. And Anya, I love you so much and absolutely would love to be there hugging you right now and to be celebrating with you. And Klaine, I think you are an absolutely a dolt of a man. I absolutely love you to bits as well. And I'm so genuinely happy for both of you. And we wish so much to be there with you.
Hi Anya, hi Klaine. Congratulations on your engagement and have a great, great night. You know, I'll be having a drink for you. We'll get a loco. And yeah, have a great time. Can't wait for the big day and have a great Christmas. And hopefully we'll see you very soon. Love you both and yeah, enjoy your night.
Anya and Klaine, congratulations on your engagement.
Congratulations.
We love you.
Bye.
Congratulations on your engagement.
Even if you didn't get the youth.
Can't wait till we celebrate with you in style when this Tasman bubble opens up. We love you and miss you so much. From the best
country in the world. And Uncle Bin.
Congratulations, guys. So happy for you. Can't wait to celebrate. Have a great Christmas and a happy new year.
Congrats. Congrats, guys.
Hey Anya, I miss you so much. I just want to say congratulations to you and Klaine. I'm absolutely delighted for you. And come home soon. I wish you both all the happiness in the world. You both deserve it. Love you.
Anya and Klaine are getting married. And I'm so excited. And so sad I can't be there, but I love you both and wish you all the love in the world and can't wait to see you. And Anya, I have some of the funniest memories of my life with you. God, your drunk mother writing birthday cards and bullying Paul Harkin in the Gael Talk because he had the audacity to be mean to you.
And I was like, nah, I'm gonna bully you for 3 weeks and you're not gonna like it. Very. And yeah, even just when you guys came home last and you were to come up to my house on Wednesday and you fell asleep on Tuesday morning, woke back up Tuesday night, thought it was Wednesday and just appeared at my house. And I was like, it's not tomorrow. But yeah, I love you both and congratulations and have the best night ever. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Congratulations, Anya and Kane. Have a great party, and I love you guys. Whoop, whoop.
Stop crying, Anya. Gonna ruin your makeup, bitch.
Shot that you take is a shot of
Cuba. Love
you! Congratulations, Anya and Kane. Can't wait to have a drink with you on your big day.
I got everything I wanted. Not what you think. And if I'm being honest, it might have been a nightmare to anyone who might care. Thought I could fly, so I stepped off the golden. Nobody cried.
Do you remember to say, Anya?
Anya!
Anya! Shupta.
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 Is that real for you?
Nikita.
Yeah. I had a dream. Hello, Anya and Kane. I love you guys so, so, so much. You both know how much I love you. Kane, I probably like you more than Anya. I'm pretty sure you like me more than her as well. She's a bitch. I wish I could be there with you so much, but I'm just so, so, so happy for the two of you. And the best thing about this whole thing, besides the fact that I'll go to New Zealand, is that me and Kane are officially brothers.
I didn't say go.
Was underwater. They called me weak, like I'm not just somebody's daughter. It could have been a nightmare, but it felt like they were right there. And it feels like yesterday was a year ago. But I don't wanna let anybody know, 'cause everybody wants something from me now. Dream. I got everything I wanted.
you say, as long as I'm here, no one can hurt you. Don't wanna lie here, but you can learn to. If I could change the way that you see yourself, you wouldn't wonder why here they don't deserve you. If I knew it all, then would I do it again? Would I do it again? If they knew what they said would go straight to my head, what would they say instead? If I knew it all, then would I do it again? Said we'll go straight to my head, what would they say instead?